Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm WolfbaneGame. We're back with another video on Red Dead Redemption Undead Nightmare. It's part 7. If you have not seen the first 6, there's a link in the top right hand corner of this video to playlist. Go check it out. With that said, we're jumping in where we left off. We got 121 bullets for rifles. Ouch. Let's go. So it will take some time before we can talk to Mother Superior again and continue the actual storyline. So let's do this. What the fuck? What are you doing, horsey? You have unlimited stamina, so what the fuck are you doing? Why are we using up so much stamina? Wait, where's our horse's fire? Our horse has no fire. Thank you. Well, guess we gotta kill ourselves real quick. Because zombies had literally no head. Like, no heads, which means no way to kill them. And as you can see, now it's glitched.
Mr. Ricketts.
Hello, sir. How have you been?
As you imagine.
Good. Did you get the dynamite?
Yes. And the bait.
Let's see. Let's work with that for a second. This calls for a soft touch. Not the brutish hands of a man of war, but the delicate touch of an artist. Some use oils, and some a chisel and a block of marble. For me, sir, it was always either high explosives or the trigger of a fine iron. But it's much the same.
Sometimes your humility overwhelms me, Ricketts.
You and me both, Mr. Marston. Now, if you'd have seen me when I was a young man, if you'd have seen me when I was so fast, you couldn't see me. Well, then you'd know this is humility. The truth is, well, the truth is long dead. Now we got only memories. Memories and a great swath of demonic mutants, of course.
Have you heard anything?
I heard a man in Chicago was writing a biography of me. And can you believe it? An artist in Pittsburgh painted my portrait.
I mean, the demonic hordes, not your own unending glory.
Oh, that? Nothing too interesting. Someone said that there's some really big problems near Escalera. But I can't concern myself too much with that. This is my home now. This, and this up here.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
I don't think getting savaged by some brainless corpse would do too much justice to your myth.
Yeah, I think you're teasing me, Mr. Marston. But I thank you. And I appreciate your concern nonetheless.
Damn. Boom bait. Nice. Right, let's go and do the rest of the towns real quick. Hey, our horse now has fire once again. Which means never ending stamina.
Thank you.
We have arrived. Near enough. As you can see, we are basically there. Is up there, okay. Gotta go this way. Well, Mother Superior is back on the map since we helped land in Ricketts. So that's good. Why did they kill me? What the fuck? I was helping them. Whatever. I was saving their lives, man. Whew. Gotta save the game real quick because we haven't saved it for over an hour, so that's a big no-no. Alright, we need to go there, which means we need to go back to Casa Madrado. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'll see you at the next town. We have arrived at El Pasito. Okay, let's do this Lost Souls. Maybe. Yeah, why not? Basically just outside the gate. Near enough. Outside the gate, down the hill. And I'm out of it. Get the fuck on, mate. We are out of it. Whew.
let the dead guys win, can we?
Chingado a nuestro país con su brujería negra.
¡Qué locuras!
My mistake, mister.
Hola.
Ay, qué bueno. Señor Marston, how wonderful to see you alive.
I think I've cleared Sepulcro.
You're a brave servant of righteousness.
I've been called many things in my time, but never that. Who is that girl, by the way?
She? I don't know. She said she was in a holy order in Escalera.
I'm sure I keep seeing her. Or someone like her.
Maybe. But it is a common enough look. Seemed like a nice girl. She told me something interesting.
What's that?
She blamed this terrible curse on our soon-to-be president, Abraham Reyes. Perhaps you have heard of him.
Heard of him? I know him well.
I hope that vain, ambitious, and repugnant parasite is no friend of yours.
Not exactly. I didn't think he was that bad.
And who am I to judge? Forgive me. I have just heard many unpleasant stories and met too many pregnant and abandoned girls.
Of course. Well, what has he done?
She claimed he had angered an ancient goddess, disturbed a crypt and a temple in her honor. I mean, as I say it, it sounds like heresy, like the idiotic delusions of a cursed people. But in a land such as this, I have learned to be less dogmatic than maybe I have been instructed. I am sure it is just folly.
Perhaps. But maybe it's time I go pay El President a visit anyway.
I shall pray for you.
Someone certainly needs to. Goodbye, Mother Superior.
Vaya con Dios, mijo.
I think this might be the final mission, considering we got the epilogue music playing. That's strange. But I'll take it. Oh, Reyes. Judgment has come. The El Presidente Reyes will face judgment for what he has brought upon our people. El Reyes! Reyes is dead. I will return the mask. You're Lucia's sister, ain't you?
Thank you.
Sorry about that, guys. I have been away for like an hour. But anyway, let's do this. Right, back to completing Red Dead Undead Nightmare. Ouch, that hurt. I don't want to. I want to keep it.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
How do you know?
My name is Iotioto.
That doesn't exactly explain how you know Iotioto, but... Thank you, powerful goddess. Aortul. We've done it. I think that was it. I think we've completed it. I think we actually completed it. Oh my god. No way. A few months later, bang, 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 John Marston is dead. No? Damn. It's the mask of Aholtul. 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 Oh, Seth. Oh, what have you done now, Seth? John Marston. No way. John comes back from the dead. all's right with the world on a pale horse. Oh my god, it's death. The horse is death. That's pretty cool.
Blum.
Well, we've done everything now. That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn on the notification bell, join Wolfgang by hitting my subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfspin Gaming, signing off.